So here, this is my Twitter account. So people asking for your Twitter activity is good or bad. Twitter activity, good or bad, means profile visit, your followers or your watch minutes. So first of all, the option call is analytics. You can click by analytic option or else analytics.twitter.com. Two options. Just click for analytics option. That is your set by your activity. So when you click for analytics option, what is called analytics.twitter.com. You can open with the two options. One is correct, go to click for Twitter analytics or analytics.twitter.com. Here is a call, my tweets in last 28 days. 201 tweets, impression will be increased. My profile will go hitting for down in the 28 days time. How much? 12% followers, nothing is there. Coming to tweets, we can check the report here. 55,009 KSR, you know, 28 days of time. So based on that, you can select by your engagement. So 93 impression, how much is the 11 impression? So see here, likes, replies, and retweets. So when engagement on your Twitter, that is called your topic will be pushing for regular hashtag trending topics. Regular hashtag trending topics. In this one, we can your data will be downloaded by your November will be 59.5. We can check for October only for 60.9K. So when your impression will be increased, when you're posting for regular topic with using for trending topic, when you're posting for anything, regular posting we're using for trending topic, your Twitter going to trending always. So if you compare with anything, see here, data French, first to December 31st, update, how much? 81,000 will be 65 working days. How many likes? 30. Engagement rate 0.2%. Retweets how many? 17. Likes 28. Replies are 5. When using for trending, automatically increase by your option. If anybody asking for how to check engagement rate, you can check by Twitter activity option call is analytics. How to check your profile visit, check by where? On your Twitter option. So top tweets on your Twitter account, see this one, 1555, no engagement, tweet and replace 93 11, 48 is 0, nothing is there. 61 2, 51, 54 1, 57 1, 16 1, these are. Next, promoted 16 and 0 engagement. Is it clear? This all you can know about your option. What are your top tweet? You can check by your option. This call your decide by your engagement, will decide by your top tweets. So this one, based on how many days they call by 65 days. So this is called, you can check the activity using for analytics.twitter.com after export your information here. 7 days here, 28 days here will be select this, export your information. So total we can download by your export information, that we can't download the particular traffic option here. So just activate here. How to download report, you can check by here, all will be impression and engagement. So this is all your Twitter activity. This is all checked by your, based on your Twitter post. Is it clear? This is called, you can check the Twitter activity daily wise, and your report will be showing date wise. Total month and your 7 days and your previous and this month also. So this is called, you can check by your Twitter activity. If you go activity more, increase by activity. That is called most affected by your hashtag regular hashtags. This is called most affected for the regular hashtags.